That axe should go on the rock wall over there first.
This far.
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert.
Let's move inside.
That's a good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax. They'll probably put us on deck duty later.
So what do you think they use it for?
What? Radio tower.
Yeah. It still works, right?
Probably. You got people up there guarding it day and night. Father Matthias doesn't want anyone going near it.
You think he has a line to the outside?
Why do you think no survivors ever make it up this far?
What do you mean?
Matthias knows exactly when a new ship is coming in. We always have plenty of time to prepare.
So, he's suspicious. Using that tower to those ships.
Exactly.
But why?
I think he's trying to find her.
You really believe in any of that?
I don't know. Look, we shouldn't be talking about it. Let's just get some rest.
Yeah, I
spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the Queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense. But what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagined.
mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Thank you.
Did you find Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it. You don't need to do this!
Move up, come on. Going!
Telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Oh, she's cute, huh? Hey, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old. And smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the walk, right? And this thing comes looming at me, looming out of the water it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off, and I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
Yeah.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got it.
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discover...
The world-renowned archaeologist, Mr. Dr. James Whitman. It's just a fish. It's fine.
It's just
a fish. You're
gonna
be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old, it was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara, pull yourself together. They're counting on you. Found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.